Hey guys, this is AppleGamer247, and today I have another Alan Wake video for you guys today. In this video, this is gonna be part 7 of my Alan Wake gameplay series. So, any further ado, let's get right back into the gameplay. Now, after the last gameplay, I kinda did some research, and all you have to do to avoid all those guys is you just have to walk over the fence. Which, why I didn't notice the first time is beyond me. So, where does this guy keep going? Here's some light. Kind of neat. Ooh, a box. Let's see what this does. I hit the button, didn't really do anything. Oh, yes, I did. Bought this little elevator. There it goes. Get in. There we go. Alright, now let's go forward. Please keep door closed. No, I want it open. Oh crap. Oh, sweet Jesus. Oh crap, this guy. And badly. It says keep the door closed. okay. This is pretty funny. So yeah. There's the guy again. Ooh, who's killing people with the gun? Some guy.
Flashlights, kid stuff. The flares will keep the bastards away.
I think I got flare gun now again.
You can see them too?
Hell, of course I see them. Come on, we gotta move.
Why?
Because that's the way the story goes.
Yeah, but
let's move.
I lost my gun back there.
Oh, I've got a gun. Just keep that light steady on.
It took a moment, but then I recognized him. He'd been on the ferry when I first arrived here with Alice. He knew my name. We were headed in the direction of Lover's Peak. There was no way this was a coincidence.
This guy.
He was the kid.
Come on, Wake. You better keep up.
That's just the flashlight doesn't work. I don't have a gun. Well, I can just help him out by blowing down there. There. Get away. Come on, dude. There's people over here. Kill that one over there. This guy really sucks with a gun. How about you just hand it over to me and I can take care of it? Oh, so that's what you do with the flares. Oh my god, this guy sucks. I'm leaving Valum. Kill him. I was like,
Lover's Peak, right up these stairs, Wake. Use the flares from the emergency box to hold them off while I get these boards off.
Give me the gun.
No can do. Give me the
gun. Are you kidding? Give me the gun.
I Oh. Hurry up, dude. I can't hold him up for, like, ever. Come on, dude. Shoot him past her. Into the light. Okay, why are you helping me if you hate me? If you're gonna have me put out flares, you better shoot. Ah, shit. That's so ridiculous. Why can't I have my gun? I'm not gonna use the flares until the very end. Come on, shoot! There you go. Was there still one there? Please shoot. God. Finally.
Let's cut the act now. Where's my wife?
I knew you were gonna say that. I read it all before. You're a hell of a writer. Congratulations. You're gonna bring about something glorious and terrible once we get you some proper editorial control.
I don't think this guy likes my books.
Where's Alice?
I want the entire manuscript, or she's gonna suffer bad.
That wasn't very smart.
swear I'll kill you if you hurt Alice. Do you hear me? Come back here!
He had Alice, and he wanted the manuscript because he thought it held some magical power. But I had no manuscript.
So we're walking through the woods now.
I had to get back to Barry and figure out my next move.
That was different. Let's avoid that one this time. Oh, man, they're sprained up all over the place. Those little animal traps. And I have no idea where to go. Keep on the path. What is this? Nope. I think I have to go. Okay. I think I just went around in a complete circle. So let's see what this way brings us. Damn it. Alright guys, this is going to be the end of part 7. If you guys stay tuned to part 8, you'll get to see what happens next. And I will see you guys in the next video.